the determinant whether there is access to water or not may not be the level of wealth. Everyone must be included in the solutions of the water crisis. With this in mind, we cannot but realize that the water and its availability is a people-centered challenge, not a money-centered one. The question whether, or the question therefore, cannot any longer be how can we afford or finance sustainable water use and sanitation. But we must move in the direction of whatever it costs, it must be achieved.